Hey guys, so met the founders and place, which is kind of nice. And there's like less to do here. It's like living in your own house almost. But the founders in for a few days, and there's a nice little galley or a little restaurant you can eat at. It's like downstairs. It's like basically a huge college campus university. It's really nice. There's like lots to do here. There's amusement parks, Back Bay National Wildlife, Busch Gardens. Everybody loves Busch Gardens. And then first sighting Seashore State Park. Then they have concerts, look like. Then see comedy. They got the Funny Bone. I think everyone knows that. I've never been. They got cruises. They got Harbor Tour, Carrie B, Spirit of Norfolk Harbor Cruise. They got fishing. They love to be fishing. Fishman Ford, Charter, Glen Haven Marine, Reed and Light Station Marine. Then we'll be from the Beach Fishing Center. They got a sport of sites too. We love it. More history. I got jogging trails. Who doesn't like jogs? Maps are located at the front desk of my job. And they got military sites too, if you want to go. I got Cape Mountain Monument, Jet Observation Park, Naval Amphibious Basic Little Creek, Fox Naval Base, and then Ocean on Naval Air Station. Then they got movie theaters, which is nice. Naval Beach, Movie Beach, Rosina. We've been to a few actually. We've been to some of these. They got opera. Yeah. I know it's hard to see. Right now, this is my iPad. They got opera stuff for you to do. Look at all that stuff. Yeah, I know it's hard to see. They got a zoo here, too. You can either have breakfast in your room, or you can go downstairs and have breakfast. I went downstairs and had breakfast. Just probably a bit better. See, I had like toast and cereal and then like... I'll take some pictures and you'll see some pictures on the end of the slide. So,